in. Here we go. We ran to Mac. Returning CJ. CJ on SmackDown. We've seen him since WrestleMania. He's so long.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Amarillo, Texas. Weighing in at 220 pounds, The Rocker.
He was a former United States champion, a former WWE champion, a former European champion, a former World Cup champion, a former tag champion. You don't know. You come in, champion. Except for the World Heavyweight Champion. This is going to be tough. And also, he's going to be a hardcore champion. He's going to be a champion, so. There's a lot of titles when you think about it.
And his opponent from Adelaide, Australia, weighing in at 172 pounds, J.D.
No one is leader, and no one contended for the United Kingdom Championship. And tomorrow, he'll be facing Craig Tony for the United Kingdom Championship. Hardcore heavy. What's he doing? He's a veteran. Oh, God. Man. He did not know what he was doing right there. So. Right back in his neck. right through. One, two. Kicking him right in. He's staying in his leg. He was hurting. That's out there. Anyway, I was doing that. He is the number one contender for him for the U.S. Championship. Anyway, we got an event coming up next.